It's low budget puppets exploring the unknown. It's a Preston and Theodore sock puppet show. What you doing, bruh?
Dude, I got existentialism homework.
Existential what? Dude, if you're gonna convert to Scientology, we can't be friends anymore.
No, man. Existentialism is...
Well, that's the thing. I don't know what existentialism is. And my homework's due tomorrow! I'm sorry, bro. Want me to make you feel better? I do that thing with my eyes.
Dude, it's not funny. If I don't pass my philosophy class, I'll lose my badminton scholarship. And then everybody's gonna laugh at me.
Dude, wait. I know what we could do. There's this guy on a mountain. His name is Sok Ratiz. He knows the answers to all questions.
Did you just say Sok Ratiz? Are we really sinking to that level of pun?
Unfortunately, yes.
Bro, be for real right now.
Look, man, remember how I passed Algebra 2?
No,
the second time. I'm telling you, man, he knows everything. Actually, that's a surprisingly convincing argument. Heck, dude, I'd go through a load of dark laundry right now if I thought it'd save my grade. Then let us go forth and discover exercisorism.
Existentialism.
Exit signalism?
Existentialism.
Right, exit signalism.
You're a sock that's on an adventure. There's friendship and there's danger. We're going to a mountain to meet a creepy stranger. You're a sock that's on a mission to discover existentialism. The smart charge is the best. Watch out for that T-Rex.
Will, stop. I think that's him. Dude, go talk to him, man.
What? I don't know that guy. What? I thought you said he helped you pass Algebra 2.
I put my name on that chick Rosie Leggings test, man. It was the only way to get you up here. Come on, what was I gonna tell you? To go to a mountain? To see a guy that I've never met? Dude, that's how horror movies start.
Yes, it is.
Wait, where did he go? I don't see him. Dude, he's probably gonna eat us, dude. He's probably gonna kill us and eat us. Dude, let's get the heck out of here, man.
You and what are you doing on my mountain?
So we were just climbing up this mountain, and what happened was I don't want to point any pipe cleaners, but he did it the whole time. It was him. The truth is, I came up here to find out what existentialism is.
Existentialism. I cannot tell you what existentialism is, but I have a friend that can.
So you're asking me what existentialism is? You're saying, hey man, what does it mean to exist? I know you don't care, you got a paper to do. I don't need no preaching, man, get about the truth. just gotta make it, or I'm just trying to get by. You say we live for nothing, ain't no reason why. What I'm about to say is gonna change you, my friend. I'll show you the beginning. You gotta find the end. You gotta choose if you win or if you lose. You got to find your own road. You ain't got nobody to blame.
So that's exit strategism?
Yep.
Okay. But is it real? Can we really choose our own destinies? Are we the greatest force of influence in our own lives?
No, of course not. We are part of an absurd, nonsensical, and meaningless deterministic clockwork, whose self-awareness is an illusory compensation for our own ineffectual existences.
It's understood, I said it many ways. I'm too scared to run, I'm too scared to stay. I said I'd leave, I can never leave her. If I did, you know I'd never cheat her. I wanna know, how would you feel if I should choose to go?